Eine Countdown. That's a fitting name. Really, we don't need that. And... maybe alchemist because of the verdant fulmination. Oh, whatever. We already replaced it. But if they play Petal Pando or Bandit and have MDS, the alchemist is not cutting it. I need a tissue. I'm back. Seems our opponent is AFK. So we go forward, play Oropsy, but safe. Because if they have a. No, no. Because they're not moving, of course. So we play it here aggressively. There's a Lava Lens. And on. Then we see what we get. Turn 2 is maybe Bloodbomb Mentor. And whatever then. Oh, they are back. Maybe they don't have a 2-drop. Have fun. Chakri Avatar. Well, okay, that has to die. Then we have to replace... I think Verdant Fulmination. Old school Werf would be a fun deck to bring, I think. I mean, it was my first real deck, my first signature deck. Are they playing Arcanist? Or something like Baconator? I hope they don't have a Phoenix Fire. Phoenix Fire would suck. Because if they don't have a Phoenix Fire, I think we could win. Then we play this on turn 2 and this on turn 3. Uh-oh, Phoenix Fire is coming. Now we play this on turn 2. Do you replace anything? Let's hope they don't have a Phoenix Fire plus Gotatsu. Why did I attack? That was a mistake. Ah, that was stupid. Don't attack with this deck. Mhm. Not sure what's happening here. Go up, put the one, put it behind you, and then I kill it. Mm-hmm. Oh, I go forward. Put this here. No, 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 I don't need it. Right, I already have 5. You move this away. We're running really, really low this fast, but that's nice. Let's hope they don't have good touch. They have ghost, don't know ghost lightning, or that they don't have another twin strike or whatever. I played around the fun and the bomb here. Oh, okay, that's nice. No ghost lighting now. Hmm. Okay. Not too bad, because now we do a lot of damage. Oh, doesn't grow. Forgot about that, so they can kill it now. Ah, my mistake. Lublin says, I think replacing Mentor early was a bad call. Could be. But I don't really remember how my hand looked, to be honest. But we can look at the replay. We can look at the replay. Maybe I shouldn't have retreated. But stayed here. But I didn't want to risk getting beaten down by them too much. I mean, now we have, Lightbender here would be bad. And I forgot that the Ropsy doesn't grow after hitting because it's, we need another Ropsy. That's what I try to get all the time. So, kinda awkward. But I have a Mercanta in hand, so not too bad. Not sure what they are confused about. Maybe their hand. Well, I think I should deactivate my tip script because now it doesn't matter anymore. And we are gold.